Hi, how can I help you?
I'm Dick.
Okay, Dick, what's going on?
I don't feel good.
All right, do you have a pass?
No.
What class are you in?
I have a hybrid.
Okay, you need to get a pass from your teacher.
I don't have a teacher.
Yeah, you do. You find a teacher. You've got one. And then when you come back, fill out one of those green sheets, okay? All right.
Dick, I don't need a pass. I mean, I don't have a hybrid. I don't have a teacher. I think I need a pass. Nurse's office to get a pass. Fill out a daily health log. I mean, geez. I don't even feel good.
Hey, well, you got a pass.
I have a pass and I filled out the health log.
Okay. Oh, you got spelling.
I don't feel good.
Okay.
I can't spell when I don't feel good.
Not many people can. Yeah. You want to try to lie down for about 15 minutes?
I would love
tops,
to.
And then we'll go from there,
okay?
Okay. Come on back. Let's get you caught. I will put you in the one closest to the bathroom.
Perfect.
All right. Is the head up enough for you?
Yeah, it looks good.
And just notice the sign, no iPad, no iPhone when you're back here, okay?
Oh, I don't have any of that.
Good job.
I lost my iPad.
Okay. You rest.
Thank you.
All right.
Can I still sign up? Is there still time?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, I gotta get my name on here. Mr. Berg, staff infection.
Sounds good.
Sounds good.
Still time. Hey, Andrew, what day is it?
It's Tuesday. There's still time.
There's still time to sign up for Games for Change.
Go get it, Mr. Bird.